pops out.
Thanks, babe. They'll be back in a sec.
20 minutes later, Rick hadn't returned. So Barbara went to look for him, right on cue. She reached for the music box. And as she wound the key, she listened for Rick, but the house was silent. She found Rick's crutch and imagined the worst.
Ago tonight.
Just trying to scare you to help you find your scream.
Well, I'm not scared, Rick. I'm furious.